We went over some stuff that a lot of people were, I think, are scared to talk about. I talked about it.
You have to show your pass.
You know, I do difficult moves, but I really try to not make it feel like I'm doing difficult moves or I'm not doing anything at all.
What's up, guys? I'm Xavior Spade. Just finished my at the table lecture. It was a lot of fun. Kind of haywire. We started talking about bottom palm, the ambitious riser, pinky switches, passes, controls.
So from here, right, that's the angle you want to do it at, right?
It's ridiculous.
I also went through one of my favorite controls, which is the cascade control, which I kind of made myself. So pretty proud of it. Probably the best thing ever.
This is the way I kind of developed my cascade control. So it's right there.
Jeez.
So
a multi-phase sandwich routine.
There we go.
Huh? Oh.
Huh? What was your card?
Ace of spades.
Ace of spades. We'll do it again. This time a little differently. Right? I'll cut it into the deck with one hand. And did you see it go that? No. You can take a look.
Come on.
A version of Lee Asher's twisting the aces.
Three cards face down. And the last one. That's all. Four cards face down.
Nice.
So that's it, guys. Grab your cards, stretch your fingers, and join me at the table with Murphy's Magic.